as we enter into the property. As you can see, coming into the lounge, first fixture that rental works is 95% complete. All the electrical sockets, etc., are in place. Chimney's going to get swept this weekend, and the asbestos contractor has been in and shadowed our electrician in the asbestos fibre. Under the first floor, bathroom is now being first fixed electrical wise. We'll be now ready for the plasterer in the next couple of days. Steady progress throughout, with the plasterer starting next week.